the thinnest mechanical watch in the world.
What I'm guessing is Roger the Exit would do.